Embiid's number one in the league from free throw line, and James is number three, you know. So I think they said if you take away their free throws, neither one of those guys would be in top 10 in scoring. The truth is madder than fiction, fam. It's nuts out here.